Okay, namaste. Hi, everyone. Comment ça va? Comment allez-vous? Are you awake? It's Friday. Okay, you know what? A lot of my craziness is seriously just when I press play because I don't think I'm crazy the rest of my life. I mean, others would beg to differ probably, but I get really excited when I turn on the camera because I'm really happy to be here with everybody to do our practice. So we've got some sunshine going on. We are celebrating solstice. I slept for the longest night of the year. I slept until 10. Oh my God, I wanted to put this on and now it's not working. I left it on for hours the other day. Okay, never mind, I even brought it in. What I did want to show, though, before we get going, is my Dr. Bali. This is my teacher. It is yoga for taming the mind. Shh. Because I am a fire sign. Yes, that's what's wrong with me. I'm an Aries. Bienvenue chez moi. Thank you to all my new subscribers. I know my old subscribers, you all know, but thank you for being there. That I'm a fiery Aries. My brother is a Capricorn. Happy Capricorn season. Forever season. Turn, turn. Okay. For Dr. Bali had the same birthday as me. Dr. Bali was 94 when I took my teacher training, and I wanted to just show his book because I got a comment the other day that was flopping around on the bed is not yoga. Okay, so here we have Dr. Bali doing the knees to nose. Here we are in Cobra. Here we are going down into Cobra. You know what we don't do? We should do more. Is this one? The rocking bow. But the cobra, okay, so we do a lot of lie down yoga with Mystical. This is to tame the mind. Everything we do is to calm down, okay? So here we have the lie down postures, the leg postures. And see, it starts like this. It's a routine, and he put them all together so that we can do it to music and really just tame the mind. The whole thing puts us into the theta brainwaves, where we are more in tune with our connection to the greater whole, more in tune with our spirit, because that is what Mystical loves. I also love drying my hair by doing yoga. So I just had a nice bath. It's Friday morning. I have to work tonight, my very last shift. I loved all of your comments yesterday so much. Thank you so much. It was so fun because I was at work last night and I got to continue getting nice comments all day. That was really cool. Thank you. And I know Mochi really seriously stole the show out there, didn't he? He's going nuts today, which is also another reason why we're in the sacred space. And someone keeps saying that my videos in here are red, and I don't know. I'll try to brighten them. Let's see. I'm gonna see what I can learn over the holidays with editing and this and that. Always trying to improve, right? Today we have our water, and we're going to chillax with this chill chick. I also got a comment from somebody sweet saying that they loved country music. Now, I grew up with a wonderful grandmother who was very spiritual because she quit drinking and really let me do all the things I wanted to do. She was so amazing to me. She really brought out my truth. She really built my confidence. And they say that grandmothers, as they pass away, they stay as angels to their granddaughters. And my grandmother loved bells, so every time I hear bells, I think of her. And so this is definitely a time of year where I think of my grandmother. And my own mother loves Christmas so much and the magic and wonder. She's so cute. She's an Aries too. Oh, and I wanted to just show these are what I wanted to make for my brother's dogs, but I got them already made. Okay, but you know what? Growing up, my grandmother really did encourage me to make my own gifts. She always helped me make gifts. And she got me this little tiny tree that I could put up in my room before, because my parents never let me put up the tree until like now. But Merry Christmas! We're doing a Christmas special today, okay? We're gonna listen to one of my fans out there said that they loved country music, and so we're gonna do my favorite Kenny Rogers, a country Christmas songs that make me just feel warm inside, and where it's not all about the shopping, though I hope you got most of your shopping done. And if you're shopping today, which I have to go out and do, still, I hope you come home and really chill. You can turn on my video and relax and have a really wonderful Friday evening. But if you're watching it now with me, happy Friday. I'm thinking about doing live videos. Anyway, when I go home, right now we're doing a stay here in Montreal. I'm in Montreal. A stay here Christmas. I'll be here for Christmas. Going back and forth to my exes and my kid going back and forth. And my older son going to be with me mostly. And yeah, I'm really needing my space again. So, looking forward to Christmas. And then afterwards, we're going to be heading over to my parents, which is in Ontario, north into the northern country. Yay! And so, looking forward to that. And maybe there'll be snow, at least there. But there is no snow here anymore. It's been sunny, but it's cold. It is cold. Okay, let's get going with our practice. How about we do a little bit of shoulder rolls, because I like that. And then we'll honor my grandmother with some country Kenny Rogers Christmas carols that really make me feel sweet and so good in my soul. And our angels are always with us. And for some reason yesterday, Steve Perry came to me. And so I looked up a few of his country, of his songs, Christmas songs. And we're gonna do one of his that I found that is just so wonderful. Okay, how about some twists? And we'll lie down and relax and get into our theta. And I hope you're all good out there today. Peace and love your way. Just one coffee today, but I am working later. And if you do have health guests, might as well let them spoil you. Okay, give me a like, subscribe. We're gonna have a wonderful Christmas, okay? And if you don't celebrate Christmas, that's okay too. I have lots of friends that don't. And especially if we're more on the pagan side of things, happy, happy, happy solstice. Things are looking up. The dark days are over. We're heading into the light. Isn't that what Mystica loves the most? Oh, yes, it is. Okay, that's and Kenny Rogers.
It's just another homemade Christmas in Kentucky. Just rising in that fashion, with my heart and with my hands. It's just another homemade Christmas in Kentucky. I find it fancy homemade love. It's just another homemade Christmas in Kentucky. Just out in that fashion. With my heart
oh my God.
Little Linda and
keep going. I'm just going to cue up the next one. Steve Perry, I might have to now just stick with Christmas carols from now until Christmas. Which one was it? Steve Perry Christmas song. So I hope you're all doing okay. You know, you can always send me your requests for what Christmas carols you'd like to listen to. the Christmas song, Steve Perry. Okay, and it's so pretty, the cover of his album. And I just love his voice so much. Don't stop believing. Never. 'Tis the season to believe. So believe with me, okay? It's my poem. And if you have kids, then you know that. Oh, no, no, no. Cheers. But my mom is seriously like a big kid, so I got it from her. I was raised this way. Okay, let's watch this. Actually, let's not watch this, but we're gonna do our flow to it. But I wanna just show you. It's so pretty, this video.
Chestnuts roasting on an open fire. Jack Frost nipping at your nose.
Okay, I wanted to just finish our legs.
Yuletide carols being sung by a choir. Folks dressed up like Eskimos. Everybody knows a turkey and some mistletoe help to make the season bright.
Okay, let's go.
Tiny tots with their eyes all aglow. They know that Santa's on his way. He's bringing lots of toys and goodies on his sleigh.
Just open up.
And every mother's child is going to spy to see if reindeers really know how to fly. So I'm offering this simple phrase to kids from 1 to 92. Although it's been said many times, many ways,
and Merry Christmas to you. Okay, let's just end with a corpse pose. Starfish and feeling good. So wherever you find yourself this Christmas, I just hope that you feel peace and joy always. Okay, so do the practice to get out of that monkey mind, you monkeys, and meet me in happy place, which is the theta brain space of just relaxation and feeling good. And that, what we just did, is the sun salutation over and over. Just a little bit of fun with it, okay? And that way, we do our workout and we don't even realize we're doing it. We just feel good. And then we're done. And now I wish you a wonderful Friday. From this chill chick to you. Feel good, okay? Just do. Cheers. I love you all. You know I do. Forever we be together. Oh yeah. Okay. I love you. Lots of love. Take care. Give me a like. Mwah. Happy Friday.